And now, a word from your favorite personalities.
I love Pinoy Star because over the past many years, ever since Pony Fashion started, Pinoy Star has always been a very valuable partner in fostering a closer relationship for Pony Fashion and the Filipino community. Apart from that, Pinoy Star also did a lot of charity work for the Pinoy community. So, way to go!
I love Pinoy Star because it keeps all of us here in Singapore in touch with each other and what's happening. And it also keeps us in touch with what's happening at home.
I love Pinoy Star because it keeps me connected with Filipino community in Singapore. Pinoy Star, congratulations, happy anniversary, more power.
We love Pinoy Star because Pinoy Star have served Western Union very, very well in the last 10 years, helping us to reach many, many customers in the Philippine community. Thank you, Pinoy Star.
I love Pinoy Star because we started this, and this has helped out many people who have no day off. We take care of them. They tell us their sorrow and their loneliness. And then by receiving the Pinoy Star, they are very happy and joyful and thankful for what we have done. I hope Pinoy Star lasts for more years and most especially more blessings and cooperation from people. Thank you.
Why do I love OFW Pinoy Star? Simply because it's home to me. I feel like I belong in this magazine. There's always music, entertainment, serious conversations. It keeps me abreast with the developments in the Philippines. I get a chance to know more about our top celebrities, good news, our politicians, who's coming to Singapore, and most importantly, I write in this magazine.
I love Pinoy Star because it is a platform for me to connect with the Filipino community in Singapore. I'd like to wish Pinoy Star happy 10th anniversary. More power, Pinoy Star.
I like Pinoy Star because it has the reach and power to promote Singtel to Filipinos in Singapore. It is affordable and virtually everywhere. Well done, Pinoy Star.
Hello, I'm Super Mario. I love Pinoy Star because, come on, what is there not to love? The food, the people, the community. Because I'm Pinoy, I'm Singapino. What is there not to love with Pinoy Star? Pinoy Star rocks.
Pinoy Star is a great magazine because it gives me an update about the latest developments of Filipinos here in Singapore. I love these stories, the columnists who inspire me, who motivate me about why I should be proud to be a Filipino here in Singapore.